Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Showtime. This is the final episode. This is the finale of The Sims 3 Showtime's the season, or not even the season, because just like the whole episodes and this show, and it's the end of it. This is the last video, and I am... So, she's not going to work today. Nah. Hold on, I have to. Oh my god, I have to. Just wait. I don't want anybody going to work today. Take unpaid time off one day. That's today. The kids, they're not going to school either. It's gonna be the last day is gonna be like a family day. They're all gonna go out and do something fun. And then at the end of the day, whenever his gig is gonna be, 8:30, and at the end of the day, they will go, they'll have dinner, and then they'll go watch Jabari's gig, and that'll be it. That's my plan. So go ahead and continue doing laundry, because their hampers were full, and it kind of annoyed me. So, woo, it has been approved. Okay, good for you. Oh my god, he's in such a terrible mood. It's crazy. This girl's still here. You know what? Jessie Lou comes to my house and jumps on my trampoline every single episode. My caps lock is on, I guess. Haha. Reset sim. Jessie Lou. Okay. It doesn't really matter, I guess, how you type it, I think. Maybe it does. I forgot how to do this then. Reset sim Jessie Lou. Finally. Whew, okay. And she's gone. Okay. Okay, you're sleeping, everybody's sleeping, you're the next one to he's already up apparently playing pool. Okay, then let's show off this pool table. Jabari, basically him playing it. Let me see who else is up. Well, she's, I guess, well, we'll wake her up already. So she's not going to school today. I don't care. Yeah, and then she could go ahead and I guess, no, they won't have breakfast. They'll go out in the morning. Let's see where we can go out. Where haven't we been? Have we been to the beach? I feel like we have. I think we did. But, library we were. Park we were. Let's see. I think some of these things we weren't. But I want to go out place that they can eat. Do they have any other parks? They have this fishing pond. And they have another fishing pond. Well, this fishing pond is not much to do. What about this bigger fishing pond? Well, this is a nice place, but is there, like, there's a place that we can go for? Okay, we can go to this place, since I think we've been to the beach. And if not, if we haven't been to the beach, then I'll just show you it really quickly right now. I don't, like, they can swim in the water now, because I downloaded season, or if you just update your game, you'll have it as well. Whatever. Anyway, you could buy seasons. But then the seasons update, if you know, if you have Sims and you want to update your game, you could also swim in the water. So, this is it, basically. I feel like we did go here. This is just this part of the beach. It has, like, a domino table, a buffet table. And then down here, you can, like, just, you know, relax. Here is just, like, a little random room. It kind of looks like where the lifeguards sit, kind of, like, watch you, but you know, they don't really have lifeguards. This is kind of like the gym area and shower. So this is basically the beach. It's not much, but it's nice. It's a nice beach. You could have a campfire, but you could have a campfire at that pond as well. I feel like we've been to the beach for some reason. I think we did. I don't remember. It has been 25 episodes. Oh, and she broke the shower. Well, then call the repairman. You know what? Go ahead and jump on the trampoline. Let's have them all kind of wake up now. You can just use the bathroom, because old people like to pee or fast. They like to pee a lot. You are actually going to call Isaac. No, you're not going to send a love letter. you're going to chat. Oops. Just, like, because chat used to be like right there, so I'm just used to clicking on it. So okay. Sue, oh my god, stop making the bed. Always make the bed. Don't make the bed. It's the last episode. Calm down. Relax. Ooh, this is very bittersweet. It's like, I'm so sad that we have to go, but I'm happy that I get to start a season's Let's Play, so... Ah, yay! And aw. Are you gonna start? No. Don't do that. What's this? No. The reason I'm, like, not doing that, why? And the reason I'm not doing that is because that didn't come with, Showtime. So, I think go play on the Candy Playhouse. Everybody go, just go hang out on, I could care less. You know what, Jabari, do you want to go play on it too? By all means, go ahead. Go ahead. You will actually stop and you will go ahead and use the bathroom too, just so everybody's needs are kind of dealt with. Except the thing. Okay, he's no, nope. Can we like Colin? Nope. I want the kids to go to school. They're not gonna go to school. Just keep playing on that playground, you guys. She's gonna hang out on it. He's in his pajamas, swimwear. She's gonna be in his swimwear, and she's just like, oh, let's take a picture. This is so cute. The kids and the teens of the household are playing on the Katy Perry sweet treat stuff. If you get everybody's kind of faces, Snoopy's kind of blocked. Okay, she's not gonna be blocked there. Let's get his face. Okay, beautiful. His social's up. Okay. Listen to discussion. What is he? Discuss work? Oh, I guess they're in the same job. So now that everybody's kind of ready, let's see. He's good, just gonna use the bathroom. Oops. Okay, what about him? He's fine. Okay, so the thing, like, how I did that was I pressed space so you could kind of, like, you know, go different people, like that. So if you press space, you can do that, if you guys were wondering. Can you just, like, stop. Did you use the bathroom yet? Isaac, we're waiting for you. Okay. Let's go to this place called Buckshot Lake. This place is called La Lagoon Park. And this is Buckshot Lake and 223 Cliffline Trail. With everybody, such a big group. Ooh, this is such a big family. I like having big families. It's fun. It's more interesting that way. Okay, let's get going. Oh, and here broke the toilet. It's okay. At least we have a repairman here. School bus, go away. They're obviously not going. Okay, look at them floating. Let's go. We have bills. Meh. Look at them all hopping into this limo. Come on, Isaac. Oh! Isaac! Really? Really, Isaac? Oh my god. Unbelievable. Go there now. They left without you. Why is that? Why does that happen? Okay, I'm gonna show you everybody in this little limo. You press tab and you kind of press Q to go down. Then you go forward with W or the forward key. I use W. And you kind of, you zoom out, and this is, you know, the three people that are in the limo. Imagine everybody else is in the limo as well, but you can't really see them, so there you go. Take a picture. So, yeah, you press E to go up, you press Q to go down when you're in tap mode. If you guys were wondering, and they're all like, oh my god, oh, I took a limo. Except Isaac, who didn't come. But he's going there. He's... Look at that. Look at this limo. Look at it. Great. So they're all here. They... Wait a minute. Whoa. Do they have to walk there? Oh, yes. They do. Because it's a... It's not a road. Oh, my God. Let's watch this. Let's watch them all. Look at Athena. So cute. What is this? Scold. That they didn't go to school. Be scolded. Oh my god. This is no. I have to let them all off the hook. Okay. Wow. Can't even be friendly. Wait. She's still scolding her. Okay. No. Let off the hook. See, are they scolding my kids? Nope. Are you gonna scold all of them or something? Good. All better. Okay, so let's have Athena, because they're all hungry, serve lunch, serve us some veggie burger, because we have a vegetarian in the household, and then the kids can play. You could play dominoes with, okay, I guess you can only, why can't you play with Jabari? Okay, that's weird. Maybe because he was doing something. Okay, play with them. Kind of like the more adult people of the household. And they're going home. Oh my god. Because they're not here. Oh my god. Just stop. Just stop. No. No. Get over here. And what you will do is you guys can, okay, go here. Wait. Go here and then go here. Go. Everybody go. No, stop. Okay, Deborah. Oh god. Oh lord. Okay. What is this? Ah! Now they're scolding the children when they should be playing dominoes. You could have a quick drink. Oh lord. Go ahead. Scold all my children. Okay then. Or maybe like the first person who sees them kind of gets to scold them, I guess. I think that's what happens. Okay then. Scold your daughter and then scold my child. Scold the child out of the household. Yep. Nope. Isaac is not performing today. Let off the hook. And then, how are you doing, Athena? Still grilling those veggie burgers. Okay, well. How about... No. How about... Oh, okay. Then watch the dominoes game, and you could watch the dominoes game as well. Sabina. Yay. Oh, she has a lucky treat. I forgot. Okay. Oh, and she's done. Athena is done. Done. So let us call household to meal. Dad. You can go ahead. Don't play dominoes anymore. Okay. Okay. Let's watch them have lunch as a family. They could go to the beach a little bit later, I guess, once they eat, maybe, because there's not much to do here. I mean, we'll have them go have a bonfire, but, okay, apparently, grab a plate. Did you eat? Nope. Okay, you're gonna grab a plate. Okay, you eat. Yeah, they're all eating, like, at different tables, and, ugh. Smart. Okay, anyway, no. You know what? Guys, can you, like, play the guitar or something? They're, like, all starving. Okay, you know what you can do? You can go relax. Or watch. Yeah, watch. Go do that. Everybody watch her. So I have them doing something and not, like, going all over the place. Because sometimes they go home. Like, the kids. They just go home. I guess maybe because they don't want to see their parents right now, so they won't have to get scolded. Okay, how are their bladder doing? She has to pee for some reason. Okay, cool. You still didn't eat? Oh my god, eat. Random lady. Jessie Lou! It is Jessie Lou. Jessie Lou literally stalks them. It's, oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, Jessie Lou, okay. No. Everybody watch your godmother or something like that. I guess you could be the godmother. Yeah, godmother. You can watch your mom. Watch. You are done. Oh, everybody's done. Okay. Stop playing then. And then you can have everybody go to... They don't really have any playgrounds except that little one. So I guess I should have put in a playground. But you know what? That's okay. Maybe we could go to a place that we haven't visited before. You guys want to go to the art museum? I think I should take them. But I think... Did we see that before? Let me show you really quickly the art museum. Start from the bottom. Well, all the way in the bottom, there's nothing. But you go up here. Here is a statue. Basically, you know, the art all over the wall. You have a lot of place to draw and stuff. You have the bathrooms, more art on walls, statues. And then I love this little effect thing with this, like, a pond on the bottom. And, like, there's place for your plants to grow up, I guess. You could, like, see the plants. Kind of understand what I'm saying. I don't really understand what I'm saying. Anyway. So you go up, and here is another space full of art. Just a floor of art. Art. Can we turn on all lights? Thank you. And then go upstairs again, and there is some place to have a quick drink. A buffet table. And just, like, some... This is, like, the famous place, I guess. Look at all these guitars from the famous people, I guess. And this is just random. And the famous microphone. I'm going to say that's Athena's. That's Athena's famous microphone. And this is, like... This is such a pretty guitar. Oh, my God. That is so pretty. Let me just... Oh, my God. The design is so nice. So unique. I love these guitars. I love them. Oh my god. They're so pretty. Ah, zebra, pink zebra. I love it. I love it. Anyway, let us go to. Where should we go? I'm thinking we should go. Let's just go to the beach then with everybody. Everybody, go to the beach. Go now. And then we'll just stay there for a little while, and then we can go. Please, the time not be frozen. Oh my god, tell me the time is not frozen. Oh my god, it is. Oh no, time is frozen. Okay, so this is a little glitch that apparently is happening in this game. This hasn't happened to me in a long time. But the time basically freezes usually at 12:59, but apparently it froze at 2:59. So I will save the game, go to main menu, and just like start it up again, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I am back. I just realized that the mom and the daughter of that Deborah and Elena match kind of with the yellow. I just realized that. Well, they do have the same color hair. Might as well match outfits, kind of, in a way. Anyway, yeah. They are heading over to the beach right now. So I'm just going to fast forward 3 until they get there. Whew. Taking forever, though. Let's hope everyone comes this time. yeah. Pretty much it. Oh, play a four. We'll do that. We'll play a 4-person game of pool once we get them. Once we get there, because there is a pool table. So, and then the rest of the people can swim in the water. Yeah, if they want to. That is an update. So, you know, we're not like showing off anything else. But it is kind of like. Update near season's time, so yeah, my game is being really laggy right now. I don't know why, but yeah. So did they take 2 limos? Oh, she really has to pee. Okay, well, we'll get you to pee. Okay, so why are the kids just like stopping? Why are they all the way in the back? Like, come on. Hurry up. Okay, apparently, is this August Woods? Yes, it is. So, apparently, the kids want to pay really badly. So, let me see. Do they have, like, girls and boys stalls? Yes, they do. Okay, then you go to this one. Use, and then you can go use the bathroom as well. Use the urinal like a man. And he's actually kind of stinky. Or he needs a shower. You know what? Whatever. I'm not wasting time. Oh, my game is being really blacky. Hold up. Hold up. I don't know why it's doing this. I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't. I really don't. And then, let's go ahead. Oh, they never get stuck in the doors. What's going on? Oh, no. Oh, everybody is here, huh? Then how about play pool with Deborah, Isaac, and Jabari? You could do that. Only 4 people. Yep. Okay. Play with the adults of the household. And then the teenager can go ahead and... What do you want to do? What do you want to do? I don't know. Go ahead and just swim in the water with all the, with the kids. Swim. Ah, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Look at that. You can see the horizon. What is that? Oh, my game. I don't like it. Oh, my God. Why is it so laggy? Oh, my God. Stop. Oh, my God. Stop. 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 I don't like this. Have everything load. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay then. Okay. That's weird. My game was paused. That sound should have not. Why? My game was paused though. Eh, whatever. Everybody go swim. Swim, swim, swim. Eh. I'll have her just swim first. Yeah, for some reason. Oh, they have to go ahead and leave soon to go watch him. Are they not gonna play pool then? No? You're not gonna play? You're gonna play. You're gonna play. Why aren't you gonna play? Join pool game. They really break the toilets. Okay, then. Why are so many people here? I don't want them to be here because it's stressing my game out. My computer is stressed out right now, you guys. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna fast forward this. My game's going nuts. Okay. Yeah, they have to. He has to leave right now because he has to go ahead and get to his gig location. Go to your gig location. This is so confusing. No, my game's like confused. What? Yeah. Sure. His group will go there shortly, so it's okay. It is okay. And go ahead, once you're here, set up the stage, use a previously saved setup, and I'll have them go there in about a half an hour. They're not even playing pool anymore. What is this? Nope. You know what, guys? Just head over there right now. Go here. Actually, we kind of have to. I want the kids to go there too, so I'm gonna have her. Oh my god, I don't like how my game's being so laggy. Ta-da! Disband the group. Yeah, okay. And then go ahead and. Can I zoom in, please? Thank you. Thank you. Go ahead and go here with Ayala, Deborah, Isaac, Jasper. Yeah. Why can't Elena come? Where's Elena now? Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Go here. Is it because she's swimming? Stop swimming. Everybody stop. Oh, she's already in the water. The kids haven't even gotten to swim. So let's see. Ayala, kind of swim. She's in the water. It's late at night. Ooh. Okay. Okay, everybody go now. Can they, like, go? Are they gonna go? What is this? Okay, then. Oh my god. Where are you? Okay, you know what? They're being mean. They're not listening to me. So, you go here. 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 And you go here. Now go. Now go. Because I want them to watch you do your gig. So, yeah. Get off the stage. Don't make me reset you guys and send you home. I don't care. Are they coming over here? Maybe after his gig, I'll have them go eat out. I don't know, they're not really hungry. Their gig's gonna end at 11:30. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh my god. From one day of school. Okay, he got into his little magician outfit. And I already set up his stage, so this is basically it. It's nothing special, really. It's really like a scary kind of theme kind of thing. Yeah. This is his magician box thing. What is it called? I'll tell you guys in a little while. So yeah, this is basically it. So yep. It is called. Yes. Box of Mystery. So let's do the Swords of Destiny. Well, the Swords of Destiny. On. Rayman Sugar. Rayman. And then once everybody's there, I see Isaac is here. So go ahead and watch the show. Who else is here? Elena. Apparently, she can't watch the show. Go here. Why can't she watch the show? Oh, kids can't. Uh-oh. Okay, you just sit in the chair. She can't sit in the chair either. Oh, yeah, because you have to be watching the show. That's weird. Okay, so the kids can just hang out or whatever. Can you eat here? Whatever. Oh, he was gonna go on his bicycle. That's why the kids take forever. Oops. Are you like glitched or something? Are you still in that water? Oh my god. Can you go here, please? Out. This is what I mean, but not listening. Whoa, to me. He's like over there. Oh my god, we're missing his gig. Okay. Okay, enough, enough, enough. Let's watch. Okay. Come on. There's two types of music. There is... Oh, this is annoying. There is this music, and there is this music. I'm about to send all the kids home. You know what? Kids, go home. Kids gonna go home. Ooh, random proprietor on stage. Let's try to ignore that. Look at this creepy doll. Ooh, he didn't mess up. Look at his spiffy outfit. Ooh, pretend there's a person there. That's you can't see him, that's why. I'll do it on someone you can see. Do it on Deborah, your wife. Send your wife up there. Okay, a little faster. Come on, Deborah. What? Okay, so... Okay. Ooh. Participate in magic trick. Let's see this. Yeah, he was just invisible. It's a bug in my game or something. I don't know. It's weird. Enter the little box. It's okay, don't be afraid. And... Ooh! And... Oh? Oh? Oh! And that was a good performance, apparently. And she's there! See? All alive! Huh. Okay, he's gonna have to end his show now. Oh, my game froze. That's okay. Apparently, the gig ended on him. Okay, weird. And the music is still playing. That was weird. Awkward. My game is like, I don't know, something's wrong with it today, but that's okay. Your show was a success. Only 2% of the audience demanded a refund. Yes. Yay. Oh, he had a bad show. He had a beautiful show, an amazing show the last time. I don't know what happened. Anyway, eat here with the adults, I guess, because all the kids went home. Meh. Whatever. That's okay. You know what? Have fun. Do whatever you want, kids. She's like, at least one of them is sleeping, doing the right thing. Go to sleep. Everybody go to sleep. I'm like sick and tired of all of them right now. Go. Go to sleep. Okay. Now, the adults are gonna go eat out, and that will be it, I think. I think I have shown everything off except some of these like venues and stuff. So yeah, my game's like, these aren't black. These are supposed to be a color. See? Okay, so you can't really show off these private clubs unless you are in them. But let me try to tab it. This is how you can see what's inside a building. Yeah, okay, so this is basically what's inside of it. It's just like this. And it's nothing too special. But it's a great place. You have a DJ table. I haven't really shown off that much. This game, arcade, karaoke, pool table, and stuff. Sorry if I got you dizzy. This is such a pretty view! But this is basically, and it has a pool. It's a nice place, especially if you want to have a party. What else? That is a place. This is a big show venue. Where's the thing? this thing. It's called the Brotherhood of Fine Fellows Hall, and it's also a place. We'll tab it again. And basically, so you could perform here as well. Maybe someone is performing because the lights are on. I don't know. And then this is basically it. I mean, you can't really see it too great, but I mean, this is it, kind of. I don't know. This is like not the best. I know. I'm sorry. I just want to show you whatever I didn't really get to show you. But I think that is it for this episode. Thank you so much for sticking with me for 45 amazing episodes. I am so grateful to have, you know, supporters like you guys. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy the finale of Let's Play Supernat. Let's play The Sims 3 Showtime. I'm obviously cuckoo right now. I'm like just so nervous. I have to render this video and get it up today, and there's like no time. Anyway, thank you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys have a very good, happy Thanksgiving. I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving, an amazing one. I had my Thanksgiving dinner with my family. It was so yummy. My turkey looked divine. My turkey looked amazing. It was so yummy. And yeah, stuff. And if you guys do not follow me on Twitter and on Facebook, go follow me. The links will be in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. I do post on Twitter and Facebook a lot of stuff. Facebook is more about my channel, and Twitter is just more about my personal life. So, yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy, and I'll talk to you guys in Supernatural seasons or whatever other episodes I make. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys. Bye.